Hey, I'm Willow. Willow Branch.
You think you outsmarted me? The mighty Muldoon? I don't think so, Yoke.
Stay tuned for what happens next on Yoked Girth. Now a word from our sponsor.
Kids, are you ready?
Cave Nightmare. My favorite. Well, what version is it? Endless cave, bottomless pit, and possibly claustrophobic passages.
Signal detected.
Whoa, and that's not an alarm clock. Well, whatever it is, maybe I should figure out where it's coming from. You know, until I wake up. Totally waking up. Any second now. Beat it, nosy. There must be someone in charge of this science experiment. I haven't seen any signs of anyone else. Good one, Nightmare.
Science!
Is that an aphid? It's pretty cute up close.
Science!
Keep that nose to yourself. This is bad. Really bad. Time to wake up, Willow. Location marked. Good thing I'm hungry. That's not so bad. The solitary ant. One of 100,000 mindless drones. No hopes, no dreams. Bound to the will of the colony. Ah!
Science!
Let's see. A new one found. Okay, that is definitely not normal. What's the worst thing that could happen? Looks like something is happening. Well, that was anticlimactic. Looks like the other two lasers are blocked.
I was a fool to have ever doubted myself. A fool like Klein, like Kaminsky, like Schmechter, like all of Ominent. I am here in the backyard. In the backyard. I mean, I am speaking to you from the backyard. Yeah. I am tiny! I should gather my thoughts. This is a momentous occasion. Wendell Tolley, official log, 89.08.05. Recording as I take my first steps into the miniature world. The sights are unbelievable. The textures, the way the light falls upon every surface, the subtle patterns in all of the objects that surround me, the grass. Even common lawn grass looks like a structure from an alien world. Wait. What's that sound? The very earth is trembling. Over there, what could it be? An ant! My God, today, the world has changed forever.
Really? Those mites are so annoying. Light. burn back the shadows, and turn away the...
Ugh, gross. Stay away.
Dramatic than I expected. It's getting late. If I don't make some shelter, I bet some horrible insects will come around and eat me or something.
Uh-huh.
Tastes surprisingly not terrible.
Science! Science!
Huh?
I mean, this is probably what bottled water is.
Science!
Get your science here!
Science!
pretty good.
Thank you.
Science!
I know I'm a picky eater, but still. Hope this is enough to keep me safe.
Science!
Taking a look around. Right there! Peeped a new one. Keep that nose to yourself. That ladybug seems so much less graceful up close. At least it's clean-ish.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see what the new one found. Hey, Aunt, what's the news? Take a firefly. That's kind of beautiful.